Today's topic is breakbanding in EMU and MEMU. Breakbanding can be classified as pneumatic breakbanding, mechanical breakbanding, parking breakbanding, entire rake breakbanding, pneumatic breakbanding. Indications are BC gauge reads pressure, poor hauling, poor acceleration, high deceleration, all the wheels of the binding coach are not moving. Pneumatic brake bending troubleshooting procedure. Ensure brake control handle is in release position. Close EPIC and AIC cocks. Pull BRH. Close both BIC cocks and ensure brakes are released. Mechanical brake binding. Indications are poor hauling, poor acceleration, high deceleration, attending mechanical brake binding procedure. For motor coach, disconnect palm pull rod. For trailer coach, remove pull rod. After removing, keep the removed rods in MC cap. Parking brake binding. Indications are poor hauling, poor acceleration, high deceleration, parking brake gauge needle reads 0, and brake binding on wheels 1, 4, 5 and 8. To release parking brake binding, press a parking brake release switch. If not successful, open bypass cock and try. Delatch parking brake coil manually and try. Pull the parking brake release handles provided on wheel numbers 1, 4, 5 and 8. Entire unit brake binding. Indications are unit not moving on shunt. To release entire rake brake binding, check BP pressure. If it is less, attend. Switch off EP supply switch. Trip 5 amps MCB for EP. Check holding coil in brake application relay is in DNHZ condition. If unsuccessful, disconnect A jumper cable and try. Then work onwards with auto brakes. Today we learned about releasing brake binding in EMU and MEMU. Thank you all.